Welcome back to Tenorshare. Do you want to back up your iPhone to a computer in case your phone crashes and lost all your data? I'm here to guide you through each step, whether you want to do a full backup or just save specific items. Let's get started. Method 1. Back up your iPhone using iTunes for a full backup. Backing up your iPhone to a PC using iTunes is a straightforward process. First, download and install the latest version of iTunes from the iTunes website. Connect your iPhone to your computer using an official cable with iTunes opened. Click Trust on your phone if you are doing this for the first time. Select Setup as New and get started. It will lead you to the summary page. Or you can click the small iPhone icon in the upper left corner. Go to the Summary tab, and under Backups, select this computer to store the backup locally. If you want to encrypt your backup, you can check the Encrypt iPhone backup box and set a password. Be careful with this password, as if you forget it, there is no way to recover it. Then just click Backup Now to start the process. Wait for the backup to complete, which may take a few minutes, and ensure your iPhone stays connected. If you're using a Mac, you can also backup your iPhone using Finder, which works in the same way. Keep in mind that iTunes and Finder can only perform a full backup and sometimes encounter errors during the process. Mine is already getting stuck now when clicking on the Restore. This can be frustrating if you just reset your phone and want to restore it. Additionally, you cannot review your backup even if you access the backup folder, which means you can't check your files without a third-party tool. If you want a simpler backup process or just want to backup specific items and view them on your computer, try iCareFone. Method 2. Backup your iPhone to PC by iCareFone. iCareFone is an all-in-one solution for data management and device checking. You can check your device's condition and manage all your data quickly and stably. Connect your iPhone to your computer with a USB cable. Download iCareFone from the link below. And you can see there are a lot of features you can use here. From the homepage, click on Backup and Restore. You can view or restore the files you backed up before. Click Backup Now to backup your phone. You can choose to backup everything or select the types of data you want to backup. You can also change your backup path here. After that, click Backup to begin the process. Unlike iTunes, iCareFone allows you to backup specific data such as photos, videos, and music individually, offering more flexibility. It's fast and stable. Once the backup is complete, you can easily view and manage your backups. Plus, it can be easily restored when you need it, and you can check out all the data you have with the Manage feature and download your photos whenever you like on your PC. Okay, with selective backup options and additional tools for managing your iOS device, I hope these methods are helpful to you. If they are, like and subscribe to our channel to support us.